Hey everybody, it's Julie Pankey and I'm here with Lisa Canali. And I was just going to say from Lisa Ann, Lisa Canali from Wild Air Skincare, who is one of our vendor sponsors of the Spa Hive. She's a return vendor sponsor, so we love Lisa and we love her products. They're products that we use ourselves. I recommend to my clients, and I'm excited every time to introduce her to you, our Spa Hive attendees and Spa Hive members. So Lisa, we're so excited to have you back again for another Spa Hive. For anyone who hasn't heard about your brand yet, tell us a little bit about yourself, your brand, and what's the inspiration behind the brand?
Well, first of all, thank you so much for having me today. I really appreciate it. I love our collaboration with Spa Hive, and you're right, I have been a repeat customer of the events because I love them so much, honestly.
Well, we love you too.
Oh, thanks. So the genesis behind Wild Air Skincare, my brand, is that the collections are for nail and body treatments, and there are six collections, all inspired by the beauty and the seasons of New England. So as a native New Englander, a longtime New Englander, I wanted to bring what inspires me about living here into these collections and go from there. So there are body butters and scrubs and lotions, masks, soaks, and balms. And there are six collections. However, what makes us a little bit different from other companies who offer products like this is that we customize. And so we work very closely with our spa partners, our spa clients, to tailor the products for what they need. And we offer that because it answers the question of what's new for their clients. It keeps everything fresh, and it gives them what they want. So as a small company, I'm able to customize by scent and by added ingredients into the base of our products. So that's it in a nutshell.
Yeah. Tell me, Lisa, what's been one of the most fun custom scents that you've done?
Wow.
That doesn't mean it's not labor intensive, because I'm sure it is, but
right.
Something that's
all
been
labor
fun.
Intensive. Yeah, they're all labor intensive for sure, because everything is handmade. And so fun. Wow. There have been so many over the past 14 years that I've been in business. But recently, let's see, I worked with the Greenbrier Spa down in West Virginia. And we did a nice lavender collection that included a balm. And we also created something called Mountain Air, which I love. And I think I'm going to incorporate that into one of my standard collections now. It just it's very refreshing, and it has lavender, pine, and orange. And the combination of those made it just really invigorating and beautiful.
Wow, that sounds very interesting.
Yeah, thanks. So sometimes we add lavender flowers from a local lavender farm here, you know, all kinds of raw honey from a spa's own apiary. Mm-hmm. We do that for the spa at Norwich Inn, which is really kind of cool. And yep. Our clients love that, you know, that we use their honey in the products.
I love that. I feel like it's so important. And, you know, we've known each other kind of a long time now, mm-hmm. but I feel like it's so important, you know, to incorporate your indigenous flora.
Yes.
Right. Which I think is our customers really appreciate that.
Yeah, they really want to see local, you know, the local influences. Right. And really what makes each spa unique is the ability to tailor their treatments, you know, and bring in some inspiration. So I help them do that.
So in your standard brand, you know, that mm-hmm. if you're not custom developing for a spa or hotel, what is your top seller? Do you have, you know, a one standard top seller that you just can't get rid of because people love it so much?
Right. So I have two. I'd say out of the six collections, the eucalyptus and mint collection is the most spa-like. You know, I put that in quotes because everybody, you know, I don't know, just you associate eucalyptus, mint with that refreshing spa-like scent and feel. Mm-hmm. So I have that. That's one of our most popular. And then the lemon verbena collection, which I feel is the most unisex. I think the citrus scents are very appealing to both men and women. And so, in fact, I'll show you. Here's the lemon verbena lotion.
I love the lemon verbena.
Thank you. That's my personal favorite.
And of course, I love the combination of lemon and lavender as well.
Yes.
Not all combinations, but your combination.
Oh, thank you.
I think it's really nice. So since you are a Spa Hive pro,
yes,
what can people expect coming to their very first Spa Hive?
Right. What I love about your Spa Hive events is that you set the tone right away for being very low-key, very relaxed, not uptight, and you really set the tone for interaction, and you encourage that with everybody. And so I find that the attendees and the vendors work very well together. We're, you know, seated at the same round table, so we're really involved with all the discussions, and it's a learning experience for me to hear all the concerns of my clients so that I can try and do things better for them. And your topics are right on point with what the spa clients need and vendors as well. And it's just a really nice setting for camaraderie and partnership and learning. And that's really what I've enjoyed. So great job, Julie. I'll keep coming.
Thanks, Lisa. We're glad that you come, and people are really excited to experience your brand. I mean, we have done spa hives in, we did DC, right? So we were at Lansdowne in December. Was it December? Yes. Yeah.
Yep.
And we did Cleveland the year before, but predominantly, Spa Hive is, you know, it's based in the Northeast. You know, I'm a New Englander myself, and we love to bring all of our attendees really exciting, small niche brands that they may not have seen anywhere else that can be just what you said, a good long-term partner, because it's about growing the spa and the brand and partnering together and how you can help each other be mutually successful and beneficial.
Exactly.
So we love the brands that we bring to Spa Hive. You know, I hand select them myself and make sure that we have a really great combination of people with kind of a shared philosophy of, you know, helping and growing and helping us all, you know, make our industry more successful. So we are so grateful, Lisa, that you're part of that.
Well, thank you. I'm grateful for you and what your team does.
And everyone, if you're attending Spa Hive or you're thinking about attending Spa Hive, Lisa will be one of the people that you'll meet there. Yeah. So we hope to see everyone at Spa Hive Essex, which is a lunch and learn event hosted by the Essex Resort in Essex, Vermont on June 20th. Yeah. Lisa and several other amazing vendors will be greeting you there.
I cannot wait for that event. I've been looking forward to it for months in beautiful northern Vermont. It's just gorgeous.
Oh, it's such a gorgeous property. And the chef will be joining us. We're going to be in an open kitchen where they're going to have their team preparing our lunch. We did it very season specific for the event so that they can showcase the best of spring into summer coming from northern Vermont. Mother Nature guaranteed there won't be snow, so that's always a good news.
I hope so. June 20th. I don't want to see snow on the ground.
I know, exactly. So Lisa, I'll look forward to seeing you soon at Spa Hive in Essex, and we hope that we'll be seeing all of our viewers at Spa Hive Essex as well. Thanks for taking time out of your busy day.
No, you're welcome. Thank you so much, Julie. I look forward to meeting everyone very soon.
Bye.
Bye.